we have to take care of the poor. You know, folks, I want to say to you that when Peter and John went up to the temple to pray, they had no money. There was a lame man on the side of the road. He couldn't walk and he was poor. And he asked for alms, for money. They said, silver and gold we do not have, but what we do have, we give to you. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, be healed. And that lame man jumped up and he was instantly healed. Take care of the poor and God will take care of you.